Do you remember the moment you realized that the world had changed? Let me tell you a quick little story that has nothing and everything to do with the future of our world and how you fit into it. In 1917, the United States faced a huge problem. They were working hard to compete in the industrialized economy, and there was a shortage. Not a shortage of oil or coal or other natural resources, a shortage of people. Specifically, obedient factory workers. The solution to this economic dilemma? It was an experiment of sorts. It hadn't been done before, until someone thought of it. Mandatory public school. Unfortunately, the initial purpose of the United States public school system was not to inspire children or generate scholars. And it wasn't created for dreamers, people who color outside the lines, break the rules, and challenge the status quo. The public school system of the early 1900s was invented to create a nation full of adults who would obediently do their jobs in the factory assembly lines. Teaching kids to sit in straight rows and scheduling the entire day with the ringing of bells wasn't by chance. Punishing those who didn't conform was purposeful. These were the skills they would need to join the labor force. Intentional or not, this early method of turning dreamers into workers was an investment in the nation's economic future. And it worked. This then led to several generations of productive, fully employed workers. But it isn't working anymore. Why? Our economy has changed. We don't live in an industrialized economy anymore. We live in a connected economy. Right now, there are more users on Facebook than there were people on the planet 200 years ago. Technology has made it possible for us to connect with people, ideas, and information from anywhere in the world instantaneously. And as a result, our economies have expanded from localized towns and communities to the entire world. We have globalized trade in nearly every way. In the past, the obedient, do what you're told without question people were rewarded for working hard and putting their dreams aside in order to toe the line. They were given well-paying jobs that led to long-term careers. They were guaranteed pensions, benefits, and the promise that they would always be taken care of. And they were. But that promise is gone for most of us today. Even if you have a white-collar job, the majority of white-collar workers are still working in a factory. Instead of operating a sewing machine or welding a widget, they now push pencils, type on keyboards, or process paperwork. It's still factory work because the entire focus of the day is spent on increasing productivity, which leaves little room for creativity, spontaneity, or individuality. The educated, hardworking masses are still doing what they're told, but they're no longer getting what they deserve. Even if you do everything you are told to do today, graduate from high school, go to college, get a degree, work hard in whatever job you can find, if you're lucky enough to find one, you're not guaranteed anything. Companies are being forced to change or die right now. Layoffs happen much more often than job openings appear, and the highest paying jobs are disappearing or heading overseas at an alarming rate. If you have a job where your boss tells you exactly what to do, he or she will always find someone cheaper than you to do it. Did you know that the average length of a job today is about 4.5 years? Contrast that to the 1960s when it was 40 years. The connected economy rewards a different group of people. It rewards the people who see things differently, who don't conform, people who have ideas that no one else has, people who are willing to work hard but know that the old way of doing things is broken. The connected economy rewards you not for being a cog in the wheel of life, but for standing up and reaching out. The connected economy rewards the connectors. Whether it's connecting a person to a person, a business to a business to a product, or a product to a person, those who learn how to connect are the ones who will survive and excel in the connected economy. That is how the world has changed. It's not about to change. It already has. Things are different now, and they're not going back to the way they used to be. Look at Facebook. What's their product? It's you. Your network, your information, your ideas, they all have value. Does Facebook pay you for the money they make selling your information to advertisers? No. But we still use it because we have an innate desire to connect with people. In fact, neuroscientists have found that we are actually hardwired to connect with each other. Some people know how to leverage this innate ability in today's economy, but most don't. And because they don't know how to do it, most of them are paralyzed with fear, resisting the shift, despite clear indications telling them it's time to change. In 1917, a group of people performed an experiment that forever changed the way that we earned a living. The world today is facing another huge problem. We're facing a shortage of our own. Not a shortage of factory workers or consumers. The world has enough of those. We have a shortage today of dreamers and connectors. And so, we're holding our own little experiment. And you happen to be the subject of it. This 8-minute presentation was specifically designed to seek out and find the connectors around us. Those who recognize that we are on the brink of the next economic revolution, who are ready to thrive in the connected economy, and who are searching for the best way to do it. The internet and technology are rapidly changing the way that we do everything today, including how we make a living. It's not too late to embrace the change and find a way to make yourself relevant and profitable in our brave new world. And that's why we've invited you here today. We've created something that rewards you for connecting. It pays you for bringing people together behind a cause, product, or idea. And we have systematized it and made it so that you can do it from anywhere, with anyone, at any time. If you are passionate about helping people, if you are passionate about changing lives, if you want to position yourself to be a capitalizing force within the connected revolution instead of just a bystander, let's start now. Do you remember the moment you realized that the world had changed? How about the moment you realized you could change with it?
Human fascination with gold is as old as recorded history. The status of gold was stable. Those who held gold also tended to hold power. In 1792, the United States Congress passed the Mint and Coinage Act that established a fixed price of gold in terms of U.S. dollars. August 1971, a number of attempts were made to salvage the gold standard. February 2018, foundation of the Karat Gold Coin, one of the most successful ICOs of all time. Each Karat Gold coin represents a certain weight of gold and can at all times be exchanged into physical gold in the form of cash gold. It is based on the Ethereum blockchain protocol. Therefore, it is safe, cost-efficient, and fast. The payment can also be done through the KBC Pay system and the KBC wallet. The future Karat Coin Bank, which is also a part of the Karat Gold ecosystem, will be the first licensed crypto bank in the whole world. Through 2018, listing of coin on further major exchanges. Number of acceptance partners increased to 20. Market capitalization, $80 million. Our goal is to gain a market cap of the coin of $12 billion until 2019. Until 2021, $120 billion. Near future, you can pay with Karat Gold Coin everything and everywhere.
Open the new world of cryptocurrency with a revolutionary blockchain-based federal crypto bank, Karat Coin Bank. The gold mine remains its own possession and takes care of the infrastructure, which in turn ensures the physical gold cover. The Karat Coin Bank has issued 50 billion tokens at 0.07 US cents, with a total amount of 3.5 billion US dollars. The Karat Coin Bank will use the ICO phase as well as the profits to cover the KBC coin with 0.1 gram gold per coin. Therefore, the Karat Coin Bank ensures that the KBC will be gold-backed and stable on all exchanges worldwide. The Karat Coin Bank is going to set up over 1 million of its own ATMs worldwide. Further timely development steps are marked by a separate exchange, by the involvement of the security firm Fort Knox, and by the bank's own payment system CaratPay, which is based on its own blockchain. We start from African continent and we are going to connect the whole world to the KBC payment system on blockchain technology. By the way, the KBC blockchain card is a card to pay for, independent, transparent, and lower in fees than the usual credit cards. In addition to that, first 10,000 buyers of our profit card will be offered special deals at special prices. Together, we can build the most stable financial system in the world. Become a part of new crypto world on www.caratcoinbank.io.
That's it. It is time to turn it up. Bring the fire, because it is time for your dreams to become your lifestyle. Are you ready to live the life of your dreams? To live the dreams of your life? Are you ready to fulfill the plans, the goals, the aspirations, the things that you have always wanted to do in your life? Are you ready? Have you planned for this to happen? Or have you failed to make that plan? It's time to get out your pencil, your paper. It's time to write down your goals, your plans, your dreams, so that you can fulfill them. Because let me tell you this, if you don't, somebody will institute a plan in your life and it'll take you on the trajectory of a way of being that you may not want to get stuck in. And it starts with everything that you have already been through, going to school, getting an education, getting good grades, graduating, and then moving forward, not sitting around the house or doing nothing but getting a job. And many of us have already gone through these steps, and many are still stuck. Don't get stuck in a job. Don't get stuck at one place in your life. Look, you've gone through school, preschool, kindergarten, first grade, second grade, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, 10th, 11th, 12th. You went to college. You went to undergrad school. You got a master's degree, a doctorate degree. You matriculated through all of those levels of schooling and you get stuck on a job that doesn't even apply to the degree or the certification or the task that you have learned. Really? Why would you stop there? Don't stop there. But if you do, you're stuck in that system. And if you get stuck in that system, here's what your future looks like. And it's not me saying it. The United States Census Bureau has already taken a poll and gathered statistics from sets of 100 people at age 65, which is supposed to be the retirement age. So check out what they found. They found that only one is wealthy. Three are still working. Four have enough money to retire. 63 depend on Social Security, charity, government handouts, family, friends, wherever they can get even more cash in their hands. And 29 are deceased. Now look, these are supposed to be the golden years as you reach age 65 and over. And they found that those people cannot even afford to retire. And they work until they die. So they're stuck on the job and they go back after they find this out and say, I'm going to work faster. I'm going to work harder. And then they say they're going to get two jobs. Again, now they're stuck twice. A double stick and you can't get out. But look, what you really wanted was freedom and you wanted to build wealth. But let me ask you this question. If the task, the job, or career that you perform were ever meant to make you wealthy and give you true freedom, don't you think it would have happened already? It's time for a reality check. It's time for you to look ahead and find out, is there a better way? Are you getting what you want to get out of life? Well, let me tell you, there's a way to get it, but you can't get stuck. You've got to move forward. You got to turn the fire up. You got to bring the fire. You got to bring your excellence. You got to personally develop yourself. You got to get a solid education. You've got to move forward in your life on every level. And as you do that, just remember where you came from. Remember being an employee? You were happy. Remember you found yourself on that hamster wheel running in place, but you were still happy. Running straight up, had your briefcase in your hand, smiling. And now you've gotten 3, 4, 5, 10, 15, 20 years into the game. You have a job and you don't even want to go to the job. You're bent over, you're worn out, you're burnt out. Somebody needs to wind you up just to go back. So you've even said, I don't want to go to work today. I hate my job. Yeah, that's what happens when you get stuck. Don't get stuck. But then you move forward and you say, look, what? I'm going to be self-employed. I'm going to be my own boss. And now you own a job. Similar scenario, same system. You're locked in. You still have to be there. Yep, you have to show up. Because if you don't, money's not flowing. You don't want to stay there either. But you can move forward to the other side of the cash flow quadrant and become a business owner. That's where you own a system and you have people working for you and with you. Now you're able to gain some ground. Now you're able to get a little time freedom. You're getting some financial freedom. You're starting to build a little bit of wealth here and there. And then you move forward from there and you become an investor. That's where you have stacked up enough cash to where that cash is working for you. So why do you go through all this anyway? Because you want to build wealth. This is a wealth building scenario that you want to connect with. Why? Because that's why you go through this, because you want to build that wealth. You want to build wealth. And I submit to you, not only do you want to build wealth, you want to build massive wealth. But in order to build massive wealth, the way to do that is we must have a financial education. As a matter of fact, a solid financial education. Because they'll teach you what they want you to know, but you won't find out the higher information that they've been teaching their children, their inner circles, their family and friends all of their lives. You've got to break through. Don't get stuck. Get through to the information you need to know so you can go forward. How do you start moving forward? Well, one, you must solve the taxation issue. The first way to do that is to have a home-based business. That's a great way to reduce your tax exposure by utilizing the tax code. As a W-2 income earner, that's an employee, taxes are your largest expense. You got to switch that up. Make it happen. Don't get stuck. Move forward. Number two, you must create residual income. You got to find a system that allows you to employ leverage. Leverage is when you work less and less by employing more and more people to work alongside with you. And you make more and more money. Successful people know that if you don't find a way to make money while you sleep, you will work until you die. That's not your outcome. That is not your destiny. That is not the lifestyle you have always dreamed of. You got to find a way to create that residual income. Then you've got to solve that inflation issue. If you don't solve inflation, then you'll be locked down in it. Well, how do you get out of it? By attaching yourself to a system that is inflation proof, that doesn't care what any currency of any country does, because you collect, you accumulate, you gather assets that attract wealth to you. And then you're inflation untouchable. Can I say it like that? Yes, I just did. Make that a reality in your life and move forward. Next, you must pay yourself first. That is the foremost way, the first rule, the first law in ensuring that you attract wealth. If you don't pay yourself first, if you don't save part of the money that you earn, you don't have greatness embedded in you. You've got to get to that point that you pay yourself first. Many working Americans don't even have $100, $500, $1,000. They don't have that much in savings at all. But you got to find a way to pay yourself first. Then you've got to create a system of duplication. Remember we talked about leverage? That's what all successful people know about and they have in common. Now that's the power to earn more and more while working less and less, either by having people and or money working on your behalf. That's it. You work less, your assets, your money, your team, your group, your people, your network works alongside of you, and you create a system of leverage. Duplication is the way. So look, you hear all this information, and then you look back at your problems, and then you focus on your problems. And then what do? That's all you do is think about them. Well, look, when you start focusing on the solution is always present. It has always been present. Abundance is only thing that you want to focus on. And that applies to every solution that can possibly present itself against any problem that would dare to lift up its face against the solutions that exist. When you focus on solutions, the problems will dissipate. They'll disappear. You won't even see the problems because you'll be so solution-oriented. Solutions will attract themselves to you, and you'll be able to solve every situation that you encounter in your life. And the way you get connected with solutions is by simply creating for yourself that pathway to success. And it's already been created. Just get in the vehicle, get on the road with the system that's already there called Carrot Bars International. Gold acquisition, wealth building, financial freedom, and payment system. It's a simple system where you save the money you want to keep in gold and cryptocurrency. And then you get paid when you invite others who you share the information with and they save for themselves. Now, Carrot Bars International is a bona fide corporation, a strong, privately held, debt-free corporation founded in 2011 who specialize in the production and sales of high-quality gold products and small transaction-friendly weights. They have international shipping to more than 120 plus countries worldwide and increasing. They are situated in the high-end business district in Stuttgart, Germany, where the headquarters is located, and it's even around the corner from the Mercedes-Benz headquarters. Carrot Bars International, the e-commerce company, was founded by Harold Seitz, the founder, visionary CEO, well-versed in the financial arena, proven. And then he's created a financial magazine for your benefit to help educate you, keep you aware, keep you in the know, and has appeared on the cover of other international magazines worldwide. And they've dubbed him the King of Gold and now the King of Crypto. So look, he's authored a best-selling book called The Future of Money. Get that in your hands. Get this information in your mindset. Get it in your spirit. Take action and live your life operating within this system. This system is a proven system, and it is a wealth-building mindset. It's one that requires you to activate yourself in this system. Now, Harold Seitz has created this system that literally perpetuates the generation of wealth for the masses using the only real form of money. and that is gold. Gold is real money. Everything else is a money substitute. Now, this is absolutely an amazing opportunity to change the way your financial future looks forever. And it's as simple as choosing one of three ways to participate. Now, look, they're growing, but let's start. Here's the first way. Just save gold. When you accumulate gold, you attract wealth to yourself. That is the law of attraction. So just save gold. But don't stop there. Don't get stuck. Continue on. Activate the second way you can participate. Save gold and earn income. Yes, you can earn anywhere from 0.5% to 6%, which is paid monthly. Just by simply saving gold, sharing with others, and once they get connected and do the same thing, you'll start earning income. Now you can take it another step forward and engage the third way to participate, which is save gold, earn income, and then maximize your income. You complete the registration, become an affiliate, then you get a business package. Getting that business package will set you up in a part of the system called the dual team system, which sets you up to get paid weekly and monthly. Once you get your business package, then you're going to want to make sure that the company knows who you are by taking a picture of your driver's license, ID, passport, or any identification government issued, and then take another picture of any recently received utility bill that was mailed to the address that you registered in your account. You upload those two documents using the software that the company allows you to utilize for free for life. The company will take a look at those two documents and will approve your activity and your actions, activating your account, and then allowing you to start saving and accumulating gold. You could set up that savings and accumulation by simply setting up a feature called Auto Exchange. Auto Exchange is a transaction that you set up by determining how much gold you want to acquire: 1 gram, 2.5 grams, 5 grams, 10 grams, 30 grams, an ounce, a ton, a kilo, whatever amount you want to start saving weekly, bi-weekly, or monthly. You set up the transaction, select how you want to pay for that transaction, and then that reoccurring automatic exchange will happen at the interval that you have selected, weekly, bi-weekly, or monthly. Once you get that set up, your account is fully set up and ready to go. Ready to go do what? Ready for you to start inviting others. And when you start inviting others, just start with two. And you'll see how the duplication kicks in. And as duplication kicks in, wealth begins to grow. Residual income begins to grow. And simplicity that you apply, which fuels that duplication, will create wealth. That's the simplicity of this great system that you have in your hands. And what are you going to also have in your hands? Karat Bars Classic Gold, 24 karat, 999.9 fine gold, 1 gram, 2.5 grams, and 5 gram increments. Also karat pay cash gold in 1/10 of a gram, 2/10 of a gram, 4/10 of a gram, and 6/10 of a gram increments. Also in 1 gram, 3 gram, and 6 gram cards. Now look, you missed this part, but you can still accumulate karat pay cash gold. And in doing so, you activate the ability to get cryptocurrency. Get yourself in the cryptocurrency space. Now look, there was an incentive and a bonus by saving cash gold that you got free karat gold coin at KBC just by simply saving cash gold. Well, guess what? That incentive is over. However, there's one on the horizon called the Karat Coin Bank coin. And once you get connected with this system and watch what the incentives are rolled out to accomplish for your benefit, you'll know that you've got to start and continue to accumulate as much gold as you possibly can, because not only will you get gold, you'll get cryptocurrency. And why is this so important about you getting gold? Why? Because gold is real money. Gold is the money of all ages. Everything else is a money substitute. It's a safe store of value and wealth. And you must have gold in your family, in your generations, for all generations. So look, let's look at the purchasing power of gold, just in case you really don't know what the power that you have when you have that gold. In 1971, had you accumulated and had in your hands 60 ounces of gold, you could have gotten a brand new automobile fresh off the assembly line. Yep. And you fast forward that to 2010, that same 60 ounces of gold could get you 3 automobiles, brand new, paid for, no payments, driving away, title, keys, and everything else you need. That's the power of gold. Now look, let's forward it a little bit more and look at another scenario. Suppose in 1971, you had a gram of gold. That gram of gold in 1971 would get you 5 loaves of bread. And a dollar at that time would also get you 4 loaves of bread. Pretty close. But you fast forward that purchasing power to today. And today, that same gram of gold will get you 20 to 25 loaves of bread. And the same dollar won't get you a loaf of bread. It won't get you a sandwich. It may get you a slice or two, but you might want to have a whole lot more dollar bills with you just in case you're really hungry. So let's look at another scenario. Suppose in 1971, you saved $1,000 cash. Woo-hoo! Thought you did something, didn't you? Yep, you thought you did, but today's value of that $1,000 is $165. That's a loss of 83.5%. Now, who wants to do that? Not you. I guarantee you don't. Suppose in that same time frame, 1971, you took that $1,000 cash and you exchanged it for 24.6 ounces of gold. That 24.6 ounces of gold that you got in 1971, today's value is $32,373. That is a gain, an increase of 3,137%. Now look, you don't have to take my word for it, but I'm telling you, I get my information the same place everyone else does. The statistical proof is very visible, very available. You can look from 2001 to 2016 and look at the gains that gold has presented every single year. And those gains equate to a 396% increase in value and purchasing power. And look, once you accumulate gold, there's no taxes, no fees associated with that. Just save gold. And as you just save gold, go ahead and take it a step forward and create that system of duplication for yourself. Inject yourself in the system, the strategy of duplication, so that you can earn a lot of massive income. Did I say a lot of massive income? I said a lot of massive income. That means it's going to grow. How's it going to grow? Because the system of duplication starts like this. You get your account set up properly, then you find two people to do exactly the same thing. We're not reinventing the wheel here. We're just simply rolling the wheel that already works. So they get connected. Those two people that you have shared this information with, you've invited them. They get their account set up properly. They get their business package. You immediately make money. And then they start accumulating gold. They start accumulating real money and attracting wealth to themselves. Then they take it a step forward and start duplicating as well. They find two people just like you found two people. Those two people do exactly the same thing that their sponsors did. They get a business package. They start accumulating gold. The sponsor earns a package bonus. They also accumulate units and points from the system that is duplicatable and continues to grow. Why does it continue to grow? Because everybody does the same thing. Walt, Mary, Bill, and Stella find two people, Pam, Larry, John, Alex, Jan, Dave, Linda, and Ray. And all of those people do exactly the same thing. You take a great original and make great duplicates, and you have multiplication. How would you like to multiply your money? You want more, right? I know you do. Everyone wants more. So it is time to do more. Speaking of more, we are increasing the number of countries that we have the ability to do business in. I'm telling you, we are adding Swaziland in Africa. We are adding Lesotho in Africa, and it's not going to stop there. And it's going to give you more ability to find two people who find two people who find two people who find people that configure their accounts properly by getting a business package and accumulating gold. They're also going to add cryptocurrency to their wealth portfolio. And then as that continues, they're going to duplicate that system because they're not going to keep it to themselves. They said they wasn't going to tell anybody, but they couldn't keep it to themselves. And because of that, everyone wins. Everyone creates a system of residual income, generational wealth, and financial freedom. Is that you? Go ahead and type me in the chat bar. Type me on Facebook and let the world know that you are connected and you are active, you are taking action, you believe, you're committed, and you're not going to stop. Why? Because this is the lifestyle of your destiny. Let your destiny be fulfilled and put your hand to the plow for just a little bit of time. Find a couple of people to do the same thing and add to the team, because many hands make the work much lighter, and then it becomes fun and play. And it's like you feel bad because you're just doing so well in your life, in your finances, in your wealth, that it can't possibly be this easy. But yes, it is. As a matter of fact, let me show you just how easy it is. Here's how this part of the system works, called the dual system. It works on the accumulation of units. And units are accumulated when anyone acquires a product that's in the system, because every product in the system has a unit value attached to it. So it starts with you again. And you have what's called a left team and you have a right team. Those teams are turned on and grow to infinity. When you get a business package, you turn on the ability for you to accumulate units. When anyone under your position, left or right, accumulates a product. So whether they get a gram of gold, 5 grams of gold, a roll-up banner, multi-system gram, or if they get a business package, a bronze, silver, gold, a VIP, premium, or premium professional, you will accumulate units. And as you accumulate 25 units on one side and 50 units on the other side, it doesn't matter which side it's on, just as long as those units total 75 units, you will receive a stream of income called the dual team payout. Now look, that stream of income, that one stream of income, will grow so large, so rapidly, and again, to infinity. Actually, you will get paid up to 180,000 dual team payouts per week. That's the position you're putting yourself in. And how much work do you really need to do? 10 years, 20 years, 30, 40, 50 years? No. Do 1 week's worth of work, find two people in a week, help them to find two, and create that system of duplication that builds that team to infinity, that puts you in position to receive 180,000 dual team payouts per week. Did you hear me? I'm sure you did. Well, how are you going to get all this cash flowing into your hands? Well, I'll tell you how. Several different ways. First way is by your own personalized global MasterCard. Yep, it has Carat Bar's logo and MasterCard on it as well. And that's money for spending. Then you get gold for wealth, gold for savings from the system. And then you also had the opportunity to accumulate Carat gold coins and now Carat coin bank coins, the cryptocurrency for the wealth overload. How about that? So you have cash flow for spending, gold for wealth, and cryptocurrency for freedom. And it's never going to stop. It's going to continue to grow because it started and it is continuing, and it will start and continue and grow while the earth remains. So look, the research was already done before you got here, before I got here. The London Bullion Market Association did the research to see if we could utilize the refineries that provide the gold. Yep, we're doing it. It's done. Oh, yeah. Over 100 countries worldwide, and even new countries, Lesotho and Swaziland and other countries on every continent of the world, are joining in to this great phenomenon with this e-commerce corporation to allow their citizens, allow people the world over, to take part in this wealth building and financial freedom system and this strategy that you can put into play and receive products and cash flowing into your life for the rest of your life and for the rest of your generations. Yep, research is done. FedEx did it. How do I know? Because they're delivering products every single day all over the world, whether it's business packages or gold or whatever they have to deliver, you're getting them securely delivered to the address of your choice by FedEx. They did the research. MasterCard, of course, did the research because that's all they do. They research you. They research the company. It's done. You have a Carat Bars MasterCard in your hands, or certainly have the ability to get one delivered to you with cash flowing onto it every week and every month. Yes, and if that's not enough, the largest privately held financial institution, faith-based institution in the world, the Vatican, they did research. How did they do it? Well, they saw a product called the branding card and decided to create their own branding cards. As a matter of fact, 100,000 grams of branding cards licensed through Carat Bars with the Vatican logo, the image, the likeness, and the picture of their Pope on it. And they had Carat Bars International distribute them worldwide. Yep. They licensed 100,000 grams, and guess what? You guessed it. It's done. They're gone. Can't get them anymore. Oh, but guess what? They did it again. They licensed another 100,000 grams of gold. So hey, you had an opportunity. Did I say had? You did, because they're gone also. Now, look, there's a third issue of these grams of gold that are branding cards. And guess what? You can create your own branding card. Imagine your picture, your image, your likeness, your family crest, your family logo, whatever you want on your own branding card. And I'm telling you, there are hundreds of thousands, millions even satisfied customers and affiliates already connected and active worldwide and growing every single day. Because people are taking action, because this system is easy as 1, 2, 3. And all you've got to do is create your account, complete the registration, get a business package, upload your KYC documents, and then start saving a lot of gold, start accumulating a lot of cryptocurrency, start telling a lot of people. And as a result of that activity, that small piece of work that you're going to do, you're going to make a lot of money. There's no question about you making money here. The only issue is how much and how fast. So how fast will be determined upon how fast you get back with the person that invited you to take a look at this information. Get the support you need. Plug in. Stay connected. You can get connected by way of power calls. It's a daily power call that we have. It's a conference call made just for you that happens Monday through Saturday, 10:45 a.m. Eastern time. We've got presentations that occur just like this one. We've got trainings that's going to occur just like the one that's coming after this presentation. And then we also have a freedom call, which is a leadership call. We got boardroom meetings. We got watch me work sessions. We've got websites that you can go to get your education, your information. You can get updates. You can have all the tools that are made available to you to help you to reach your goals, achieve your dreams, and build massive wealth. There are events that you can be a part of, along with tens of thousands of people worldwide. And you can see for yourself the impact this is having, the results that are being realized, because many people are realizing and have realized that there is nothing else. So get back with the person that invited you to take a look. Join us. And as you join us, complete your registration. And then those of you that are on Facebook right now, you're an affiliate, come on over to www.goldrocks.info, and we're going to take you through a session of training and some more strategic information that's going to help you to reach your goals. Thank you so much for being a part of this great event, this great presentation, and make your life great and live your life like it's gold. Thank you.